Hello and welcome, everybody. Today I have a very special guest, Mr. Schwartz, who is a very loyal patient of our clinic. He has been here already several times, and this time he fasted for 42 days. Hello again, Mr. Schwartz. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Hello, thank you for having me.
Mr. Schwartz, you're 72 years old, fasted for 42 days. You're coming from Berlin. Can you please tell the audience what was your motivation to fast for such a long period?
The first time I was here in Überlingen at the Buchinger Clinic was in 2008. And since then, I was here 7 times in the 13 years. And the last 3 years, I was here and the fasting time was 2 weeks and 3 weeks. And last year, I booked for 21 days fasting, but it went so well that I prolonged for another 10 days. So I already had a fasting time for 31 days. But unfortunately, I had to go back to Berlin because I had a very important appointment. Otherwise, I could fast longer. So when I left here last year, I had the plan once in a lifetime to fast 40 days. And the day I came back to Berlin, I planned my fasting for 40 days. So
since you fasted so many times in our clinic, can you tell us what were the key benefits for you?
Well, the key benefits is to come really to myself and to know about myself more than before and to get a very deep relaxation from myself. And one thing is also important, I lost a lot of weight. Years ago, my weight was about 115 kilos. And nowadays, after this 42 days, it's 77 kilos. So, but this was slowly time by time. This time to say it already now is I lost 17 and a half kilos. But the weight losing is not the most important thing. It's also to organize this. And as I said before, if you fast for such a long time, you have a structured day. So I start in the morning. I don't need a lot of sleep. I awake after 4 hours and I'm not tired. I'm really relaxed after a deep, nice sleep. And in the morning, like between 6:15 and for 20 minutes, I meditate for myself. And then I do my morning things. I wash my face with ice cold water. And then I brush my teeth and do a so-called oil pulling, Ölziehen in German, oil pulling. So I take very quality olive oil in my mouth and leave it in there for about 20 minutes. And then I spit it out. And then I'm the first at the nurse appointment in the morning who is measuring my blood pressure, etc. And then, which is the most important thing, I'm the first in the swimming pool at 7:30 in the morning when they open. I'm the first. And the first I swim at least 60 to 70 minutes without stopping. This is very important. And this is a foundation. Without this, I couldn't fast. This is a foundation of my day. 70 minutes swimming without stopping. And after half an hour, it doesn't happen every day, but most of the time after half an hour while you're swimming, I'm not a good swimmer, I'm just swimming, inhale, exhale, and then I come into a state, you know, where my head is completely empty.
And like the flow.
Yeah, and then it's my head is open for, it's very hard to describe, it's open for many ideas, also business ideas, which I can put in practice back in Berlin. And through the many fasting times I was here, something happened, also business-like, that I can afford to fasten. I'm not a rich man. I cannot afford this, but many special things happens and I could put in practice in Berlin. So I get together the money to can do this. And this is very important. Yeah.
Today we are sharing the results of one of my patients, Mr. Schwartz, who fasted 42 days in our clinic. He asked me to present his medical history. My name is Dr. Rainer Hafmann from Buchinger Wilhelmi Clinic in Überlingen, Germany. I'm a specialist for internal medicine and I'm also a general practitioner and a naturopath. Mr. Schwartz had a diagnosis of diabetes mellitus type 2 for several years and he took two medications to treat this. He also suffered from an atrial fibrillation and an arrhythmia with irregular pulse for which he had to take several other medications. He also has a pacemaker and besides this, he has a history of a fatty liver and high triglycerides. In our clinic, we offer medical accompanied fasting according to the Buchinger Wilhelmi program. Mr. Schwartz stayed already a couple of times in our clinic for fasting tours, and we can say that he is a quite experienced person in fasting. Now he returned and planned to perform 40-day fasting. Under medical supervision and the supplementation of minerals, he started his fasting period in a good general condition. We asked him to drink about 2.5 to 3 liters every day, and his blood sugar was daily monitored by the nurse. The anti-diabetic medication was stopped during the fasting. We performed regular blood tests and an electrocardiogram to rule out aggravation of the arrhythmias and an imbalance of the sodium and potassium levels. He was doing exercise like swimming in the morning and walks with the group in the afternoon. His energy was always good and he performed his activities without feeling weak or having any side effects. After 40 days, he decided with me to prolong the fasting to 42 days before breaking the fast. The fasting period was followed by a period of careful food reintroduction with 800 kilocalories daily. During his fast, he lost more than 16 kilograms and reduced his body mass index from 29.4 to 24.3 kilograms per square meter. The abdominal girth was reduced from 105 to 91 centimeters. The blood sugar went down during the fasting to the normal range below 100 milligrams per deciliter, and in the refeeding period with 800 kilocalories, the blood sugar showed a maximum of 145 milligrams per deciliter 2 hours after eating. After he left the clinic, we advised him to make regular blood sugar measurements and if necessary to restart only with one antidiabetic medication. We also recommended him to see his doctor at home for further controls.
Very interesting. So you told the audience already how your day is starting and then maybe you can already give a bit of an idea of how your day continues after swimming.
Okay, after swimming, as I said, 70 minutes swimming and another half an hour so-called exercising or playing in the water with water weights and just playing around. And I also, I forgot before I start swimming at 7:30, I use the Sebastian Kneipp pool with ice cold water and the pathway, the barefoot pathway with different materials like stone, wood and so on. I walk 3 times and then I walk 3 times through the ice cold water. And I feel like almost my feet fell apart. And then I go swimming. And then I go to my room. And then there are doctor's appointments. And you know, I'm just resting. And after my fasting soup at noon time, I go to bed and take this very, very nice warm liver pack. And after the liver pack, always at 2:30 in the afternoon or 3 o'clock, I have different therapies, mostly, which is the second main thing for the fasting, first swimming, then the body from outside, fasting is more from inside, the touch of the body. And here there are brilliant therapists. I had so many massages before all over the world when I'm traveling, but here I found really masters of massages. So it's mostly well-being massages, not where I have to do something. It's Ayurveda massage or the Hawaiian oily massage, Lomi Lomi, and also a massage. And this I take every Thursday at 3 p.m. It's with sounding bowls. They put in various bowls, Tibetan bowls, on your body and beside you, and you dream with the sounds of the bowls. And this is very, very relaxing.
From Mr. Lutz?
Mr. Thomas Lutz, I know since 2008, and every year I go there at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, once a week. And the other massages, I take a lot here. I said already that in the morning for 20 minutes I meditate, nothing big, just sitting and doing nothing. And then in the neighborhood, also, of course, the environment of the Buchinger Clinic is so important. I feel like in paradise. Also without Buchinger Clinic, it's a paradise. But with Buchinger Clinic on top, it's the paradise in paradise. And I take a little walk, only 7 minutes, and there's a little height, it's called Eaglesbohl. Mm-hmm. And in Eaglesbohl, there are 7 benches in a row. And I'm always sitting on the 6th bench almost every afternoon, sometimes for hours, and I meditate, I read, or I do just nothing, just enjoying the Bella Vista of the Lake Constance and the Swiss Alps in the background. And it's different every day. It's even very nice when it's foggy. But it's very, very nice when it's clear and you can see the snow-covered mountains in the back and the water and the meadows. And this is perfect for me to sit there and to use the time for myself. And this is a big, big benefit. And these three, how you call this, by-place also, the swimming, the meditation and the massages, this is the foundation of everything, and everything has to be structured. Oh, excuse me, I have to take a little sip again. So now I can speak again, because this is one thing, and this is the only thing. During all my 7 weeks, I never had 1 second of hunger. I never had headache. I never felt dizzy or something. But the only thing what I don't like is my dry mouth, because when you don't eat for such a long time, you don't have any spittle. So this is something, I walk 500 meters and then my mouth is dry, so I always have to drink a lot. And now after the fast breaking and I eat again, it's getting a little bit better. But this is, when you would ask me what you didn't like, this I don't like, but as I read, this is normal. When you don't eat, you don't have any spittle.
Exactly. So you answered already my second next questions about what you liked most and if there was something you were struggling with. But besides your dry mouth, there's nothing?
Nothing. The opposite, you know, like it's like steps, you know, after 10 days, and then after 20 days, it changes all the time. People, you know, of course, my nurse, my doctor always, everybody asks, how are you? And I say, oh, I'm fine. But I say, how can it be to feel better than now? But it's a really deep harmony. You feel a harmony, a well-being, and a great, gratefulness and humbleness, you know, your, and for the last years, like last year, 31 days, I take it over for the whole year. I have benefit for the whole year. I'm not sick. I'm not tired. I'm full of energy. And yeah, I say it all already now. Maybe you will ask me what the next steps, but I decided, I'm 72 now, and I decided for at least for the next 30 years, I will come to this place, to Überlingen in autumn for a month, not 42 days. This is a one time in the life experience and experiment, but I will integrate this in my life for at least 2 weeks, 3 weeks. I will fast every year, and well, I have to spend money for this, but maybe I save the money then for staying in hospitals or so.
Thank you very much once again, Mr. Schwartz, for taking the time for speaking with us. It's not very often that we're having people that are fasting so long, so I found it very interesting. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you. It was a pleasure for me to talking to you, and be sure I'll be back.
I hope so very much. So I hope you found it interesting too. If you like the video, leave us a like, follow our channel, and hope to see you soon. Goodbye.